This is the pronator syndrome test, or the pinch grip test. You're going to ask the patient to make an OK sign going tip to tip. So they can do that, they're fine. If they do a pad to pad, that's a positive sign for compression of the anterior interosseous nerve between the two heads of the pronator teres muscle.